yung one. I don't want to oversaturate. I'm not planning to be 1,000.
Like Excel.
So the business is for the spin around.
The first, this one is in
right now it's on first. But next year we're planning to have a
Oi, video ba yan? Hi, welcome to Bonchan. Yummy.
There you go.
So any particular areas you want to cover?
Aside from the existing assets that you have right now.
In Metro Manila, of course, there's a lot we haven't targeted. Planning some Manila area. We're trying to capture the whole Metro
Manila. What is the business that you
have? Me and I have a corporate affairs officer who deals with the pricing, meeting with the Ayala Association. Yeah, just research on our own. Put some money in, it was good.
I understand that this is your first blogging.
This is our second blogging. Last time was in Green Belt, much smaller. Green Belt. Okay naman. We love having bloggers. It's fun. They have their expertise.
Any plans on building something to the menu?
Oh, yes.
What happened in October?
Some of them from abroad, some we have to cater it.
What's the one global that
the calamari and the fish. Kasi I launched the fish back in then I distributed the fish. The fish talagang did really well, so we kept it.
Even the calamari was from there.
Calamari also from there, so we kept it. There are some menus naman in the US that we didn't bring here kasi we think it would make it to the Philippine base.
Well, are there people really looking for other products from Bancho?
Because really, it's a chicken that people have wanted to eat. But I tried to make other ingredients. I mean, people who go to eat that, so not just the chicken.
So comparing the chicken there and here, it's basically the same.
Exactly.
But
identical.
Chicken is different because our chickens are local and our local chickens are really smaller. So we get a lot of feedback that, oh, the chickens in New York are different. Well, chickens in the States are humongous talaga. So we're different. Us kasi, exactly. So actually, in local restaurants, if you see big chicken, then that's actually a...
Scary.
Yeah, scary. So our chicken is really...
So the chicken that you have is really from
here, but everything